life gets kind of boring. It's something that I can't confess. Till I'm asleep, I sting my head from all the truth that I've said. And by it all, this is it, I swear. I just saw me win now. I've been on the brink, so tell me what you want.
Could not talk to me, please. Oh, ooh, I could not. How you guys feeling tonight? We just came up from Florida with these guys. It's about 20 degrees cooler here. This is flawless right now. Flawless. On the lake in Cleveland, one of our favorite cities we've ever toured through. We're opening up for you two tonight. The Irish welcome you. We'd like to thank the band from Ireland for having us out on tour. You two, good dudes, good friends. We see a bunch of people from Venezuela, Brazil, Kansas, Canada. We're here to entertain you. Some of these songs you're gonna know, some of them you won't know. One or two of them we don't know, so it's all good.
Of the perfect place, they got a bed in the room, anyone has told you, we'll be the
Okay, so this this next song is the second song we ever put out. A lot of y'all are gonna remember this. Close your eyes, picture 2008. It was a good year, remember? Recession, housing crisis. And then we put this song out.
What I see. It's too late.
you know this song? Some of you know it. There's about 20% of you going, it's that band. Right now, we have more to come. Viva Mexico, I see you. If you know this song, feel free to sing along. We welcome it. If you don't know this song, we'd like to welcome you back from captivity in whatever country you're in. Here we go. The beautiful people of Cleveland, on the count of three, I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
I said it's too late to apologize. It's too late. I said it's too late to apologize. It's too late.
I gotta put on this hat for this song. Another one. Another one, here we go.
Woke up in London yesterday, found myself in the city, near Piccadilly, don't really know how I got here. Got some pictures on my phone, names and numbers that I don't know, address the places. I've been road dead tongues tonight. Life turns to whatever we want. We're young enough to see how. This has gotta be a good life. This has gotta be a good life. This could really be a good life. Good life. I say no about this feeling that you can't fight. Like the city is on fire tonight. This has gotta be a good life. Yeah.
is a song called I Lived. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that. Anybody thirsty? Here you go. Come on. We're just a bunch of white boys. Help us keep tempo. Come on.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't fear the fall.
Oh, yeah.
And I hope when the water rises, you build a wall.
Oh, hope when the crowd screams out, they're screaming your name.
Hey, and I hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
Okay, so in like about 100 and some odd years of recorded music. There's 5 songs. Everybody has their desert island songs. You know what that means. I've got 5 songs I wish I wrote. Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. Yesterday, the Beatles. Streets Have No Name. Leonard Cohen's Hallelujah. And the 5th song, which is my actual favorite, is the one we're about to do. If you only write 1 song in your life, this will be a good one, and I'm jealous of it. Hopefully we don't butcher it if you know what Bill Peters sing along, all right? I see trees green, red roses too. I see the blue for me and you, and I think to myself, hey, what a wonderful world. I see skies blue and clouds white, bright blessed day, dark sacred night, and I think to myself, hey, what a wonderful, have been amazing. Cleveland, thanks for having, well, you had no choice in the matter, but I'm choosing to believe you got here because of us. So thank you. The 20% of you who dropped the 10%, I still thought they just did apologize. I don't know about that. You mean they're not One Direction? I know all the time. We got 1 more song, and then we're gonna go backstage, do a bunch of push-ups, come back out, and we're gonna watch U2, which I believe tonight is the final night. Is tonight the final night of the US tour for them? We've had the privilege of touring with them twice. They're the only band on earth that we would open for. And I told Bono and Edge, we'll open for you until we're 60 or something, somewhere around there, maybe 59. Thank you guys for being so gracious. Stick around. The next act is even better. This is called If I Lose Myself. Give a big round of applause for the Irish.